you. And then you need to make sure you have the proper preparation. Why do we prepare? Well, we prepare because we want to be successful. We want to be ready. We want to be ready for any given moment. One of the worst and one of the most uncomfortable feelings is when you're in a situation and you're not ready for it. You're not ready for it. And the moment is too big. Preparation is very key to success. I always tell everyone, just remember the five P's. Proper preparation prevents poor performance. Proper preparation prevents poor performance in anything. Think about the times when maybe you were in a situation and you weren't ready. Isn't that an uncomfortable feeling? Because you know you're not giving it your best. Base is another time when you are well prepared and you know what you're going to do and you're ready and you're able to give your A game.